Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif will soon be surprising their millions of his fans with their grand wedding on Eid this year. Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif's bond of loving friendship has always been the talk of the town, and the Dabangg Khan has never shied away from showing off his affection towards Katrina on any public platform. Even after going through a bitter breakup, the two have been cordial with each other and are often seen together during family gatherings. And it looks like Salman and Katrina will soon be surprising their millions of his fans with their grand wedding on Eid this year. Not in real but real life. As we all know, Salman and Katrina are currently busy shooting for director Ali Abbas Zafar's upcoming film Bharat and are looking forward to create their magic on screen yet again after Tiger Zinda Hai. And according to latest reports, the two are currently shooting for a wedding sequence which will be wrapped with an upbeat wedding number to give out the festival feel. There are several tracks in the film, featuring on different actors, but the one that's being shot right now is a wedding number. It's an upbeat song that gives out the festival feel as well. A lot of flowers and other decorations are being used. This will also be Salman and Kaif's second song in the film, after the one they shot in Malta, a source was quoted as saying by DNA. Well, it looks like Salman and Katrina are in for a treat when they will be back on the silver screen with Bharat on Eid this year. Earlier, it was reported that Salman and Katrina's bonding has grown so strong that his close friends have already started calling Katrina Bhabhi, sister-in-law. Many of us call her Katrina Bhabhi. She's like that only in Bhai's life. The dependable, most valued woman outside his mother and sisters. If Bhai had his way, he would have married her, Katrina, 10 years ago. But she didn't want to, for whatever reasons. Her career, perhaps. Besides Salman, the only serious relationship she got into was Ranbir Kapoor. As long as it lasted, she'd run to Bhai for advice every time there was a problem with Ranbir. After she broke up with Ranbir, Salman was there to catch her from falling. I think now they are closer than ever before. Salman's mother and sisters dote on Katrina. In fact, Salman's mother wants him to marry her, a source was earlier quoted as saying by Bollywood Hungama.